Recently, Salman Khan celebrated his 50th birthday in a grand manner at his Panvel farmhouse. The whole world wished him on his birthday as he hit half century. Salman thought to acknowledge his love by gifting something special to all his fans and followers. Speaking of which, he unveiled an online shopping platform for various merchandise, clothes and much more. It was titled KhanMarketOnline.com. However, turns out this website has got him in legal trouble now. Delhi's Khan Market Traders Association are thinking of suing Salman Khan for launching the website as the name is similar to Khan Market. Yes, for all that we know, Salman Khan had tweeted on his birthday, "Thank you for your birthday wishes. Means a lot to me." Aur ye raha aapka return gift. www.khanmarketonline.com. The website is yet to begin operations, but it's open for registrations. This has hit the Khan Market Traders. As per the sources, Association President Sanjeev Mehra said, "We are a world famous market. How can the actor use our market's name for his portal? If he announces discount for merchandise on his portal, customers will turn up here and ask for the same. They are bound to be confused. As the new year approached, the traders are silent. But they plan to approach the Delhi High Court on January 4th. But legal experts told us that their case against Salman is weak. Sanjay Upadhyay, a Supreme Court advocate, said that there is no trademark infringement in this case. There must be thousands of Khan markets in the country. It is likely to be dismissed as a frivolous litigation if and when the case is filed." Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more updates on this.